this creature, an illusion, with intelligence, a malignant vision, with a will of pure evil.
We're living in a world of twisted torture, it's true. Our year 2020 vision's been distorted and skewed. The rich are sitting pretty on their fortunes accrued. The wealthy and the famous indulge in this morbid abuse. I'm reporting the news that these are frightening times, and these guys are hiding their vile crimes from the prying eyes on their private islands. The truth is out there if you'd like to find it. We've been put in line by them and finally trapped. Follow the guidelines or die from giant viral attacks. So if you think you'll find the answer, sitting silently back and expect the razor hope to die until the horizon is black.
Yeah, they take away my freedom, take away my voice. What's the real reason that they take away my choice? Who's the real snakes? The government or Bill Gates? No justice, just us, so we feel hate. And now you're in a respirator, hell away, shit in the hospital. They try and kill me on the ventilator. Truth is an evidence, super intelligence, biochemical weapon and human experiments. Rumors irrelevant, the vaccine is fatal. That's why the third world kids left disabled. What the fuck's going on in the world today? Run by Satanists and now there's hell to pay.
On the palm of the seat, sits the Garden of Eden. It's the mark of the beast that's been scarred on our freedom. And we're starting to see a vast army of demons. So we march in the streets, last chance to defeat them. On the palm of the seat, sits the Garden of Eden. It's the mark of the beast that's been scarred on our freedom. And we're starting to see a vast army of demons. So we march in the streets, last chance to defeat them.
Totalitarian tiptoe, Orwellian cybernetics, forked tongue, double talking, a Gelligan diet. Dialectics, reaction, solution, adds to confusion. The deep state agenda set for transhuman fusion. Lust for blood frenzy, adrenal chrome addicts, sacrificial rituals, elite occult practice. MK Ultra, mind control trauma, forthright soldiers, night patrol torture. Order of the new world, system of the matrix. Summers down like deep underground military bases. Drug smugglers, gun runners, sex traffickers. Spread a pandemic of fear that infects carriers.
Straight out of V, reptilian rapists. Blessed child has been the bars are found in government places. High-ranking officials, even a clergy. Satanic practitioners summoning the unearthly. Otherworldly beings controlling agendas. COVID-19, man-made like influenza. And there's no vaccine, cause it ain't part of the deal. Population control is what's making me ill. These are the last days. Disease and famine everywhere is war. The elite have planned this. Weather manipulation through harp experimentations. Total global domination. Check chapter 8 in Revelations.
On the path of deceit, since the Garden of Eden, it's the mark of the beast that's been scarred on our freedom. And we're starting to see a vast army of demons, so we march in the streets, last chance to defeat them. On the path of deceit, since the Garden of Eden, it's the mark of the beast that's been scarred on our freedom. And we're starting to see a vast army of demons, so we march in the streets, last chance to defeat them.
What the fuck's going on in the world today?
The truth is out there if you'd like to find it.
Lust for blood frenzy, adrenal chrome addicts.
What the fuck's going on in the world today?
The truth is out there if you'd like to find it.
Lust for blood frenzy, adrenal chromatics.
COVID-19, man-made like influenza.
So this must be decoded and analyzed so that the universe can be rid of this terrible force.